we headed to a giant hangar to meet a real-life space sailor.
They're called space heroes, Andy, and they deserve your utmost respect.
They're actually called astronauts, and Ham was very excited to meet Clay Anderson.
Clay Anderson. This is awesome. You're a real astronaut. I think I've waited my whole life to properly meet a real astronaut.
The reason I'm standing here is because I'm worried he's going to hug you.
How many days have you spent in space?
167.
How long was one mission?
152 and 15.
Well, just a quickie. Just a couple of weeks in space. Do you even need to tell your wife when you're going for that?
No. She didn't even know I was going.
Do you ever do things around the house where you just pick up the remote and go to just, like, float it across the room?
My son said I had two space moments when I came back from my long duration. I was holding a baseball cap. And I just let go and turned over here.
Clay offered to give us a quick tour of his work car, a.k.a. the space shuttle.
If you docked with the station, this is how we would go visit the station.
But we'd sort of be floating, yeah?
Yeah, it's a lot easier.
Try and look like you can float, Ham, for the camera.
OK, ready?
Yeah.
I'm just going to float my way through quickly.
You got it.
It's broken, Clay. I didn't float.
I was most interested in the vacuum toilets. God, these NASA guys are very clever.
You put your TT funnel in here, and you fire away.
It's so easy. Do you get annoyed when you go back home and you have to use the old system of aim and shoot?
Yes, it's actually kind of frustrating, because this is pretty cool to be peeing in space. If you're really good, you can kind of make it go around a corner.
This is Hamish to Mission Control. We have ejected the aliens.
Isn't that bizarre when your brain says you're not on Earth anymore?
Yeah, it's cool, actually. Because you could be upside down, and this place will look totally different to you. And it takes a second for your brain to kind of whoop, and there it is. Now you don't know exactly where you are. Cool. I would play a catch with myself.
Yeah.
Right? You stand down here and you throw the ball. Shoom, zoom down to the other end, catch the ball. Throw it back. Shoom, down the other end.
Does Mission Control ever come and go, all right, get back to work?